All right, so we just made it to Madisonville. Got about 2 hours left. And let's see, we have some Subway. I got a 6-inch with a roast beef and a little bit of cheese, because that covers pretty much my numbers for the next meal. Like I said, I'm gonna substitute and make my choices. Of course, you know, if you go to Subway, you have the bread you have to choose, you have the protein selection you have to choose, then you have, you know, the condiments and toppings and all that. I keep it simple. So I got the honey wheat bread, 6-inch, some roast beef, a little bit of cheese, I told them, toasted it, and some mustard. Mustard carries no caloric impact on your diet, and that's where you are. So 2 more hours, but I'll make it myself. Yeah, that guy. All right, guys, so we got another stop. Let's see, we are at Love's gas station. We're gonna go in and see if we can make some substitutes, find some things on the shelves, tuna, something like that. We'll see. All right, so we made it. Great Wolf Lodge, about to walk in, about to get my party on. Yep. Nah, guys, it's gonna get wet a little bit. I'm feeling a little under the weather, so whether or not I'm gonna get wet, too wet, I really don't know if that's gonna happen, because I cannot afford. I wanna enjoy my family for sure, stay on track. I definitely don't wanna get sick. I'm already feeling it. I don't know if you can tell in my voice, I'm feeling it a little bit, but. Here we go. We made it. Boom. We got the hot tub. We got the whirlpool right here. Bam. The kid's bed. Carl's bed is over there on the couch. All right. Yeah. For my son's birthday, the prince, happy birthday. Here we go. Come here, Ty, real quick. Hurry up. Come here. Boom. One of the guys, the guy I do it for right here. One of them, man. One of the pieces of the puzzle while we're building our success, right? Yeah, happy birthday, man. Let's go. All right, so now, Kroger's grocery store. Pick up a few things that we can heat up in the microwave, prepare non-perishable, like I mentioned earlier, for us, for the kiddos, Hot Pockets it is. Gotta get it done. Here we go. All right, so we're good. We have all the groceries we need. Rice cakes, crackers, some pre-cooked chicken, some turkey lunch meat, some tuna, some pre-cooked eggs. So we're good. Find the grocery store near you. Always be prepared. Most things, honestly, you can find them pre-packaged and prepared, and you can heat them up in the microwave. So keep that in mind, you know, even if it's not you getting ready for a contest, but you focusing on a fitness goal, remember, you can always be prepared. You can bring food with you, just in case the family doesn't have time to stop at the at a grocery store. You can pack food beforehand, pack it up, bring it with you, but there's always a way. No excuses, stay on your grind.
Like, I have a sausage in my hand, like I'm holding on to the sausage, and it's like, man, even when I put it up, it just follows.
All right, so I just, we got the kiddos up, bam, bam. So here we go, check it out. That's what we did. I need a light, let's see. Boom, okay. So, boom, got eggs, these guys right here, then, boom, got some oats, can you see that? Bam, then I got my bananas. So that's my meal one, oats, bananas, eggs, and this is how we stay ready, keep from getting ready. We're on the way to Shroud's Fitness, and it's not that far away, about 9 or 10 miles, so that should be fun. You know, one thing I was thinking about was that what I noticed is that about myself, everyone's different, right? Everyone's different. I don't believe in balance. I'll be real, I don't. So I believe that, you know, when you're not in competition season, it's an improvement season, and you're working towards improvement, so you're still sticking pretty strongly, 80-90% on your diet. Every now and then, of course, you're gonna fall off a little bit. But I mean, if I know I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna enjoy myself, a lot of times, you know, I'll pull back sometimes on my food so I can enjoy the food I have whenever we go out. Sometimes I don't care, sometimes I don't. But overall, you know, I don't believe in balance. You know, forget balance. I got a goal. You know, my vision is there, my goal is there, so I'm chasing my passion. I'm chasing, you know, the trophy, the hardware, where I want to be, and my own recognition, knowing that I worked my butt off to get to where I want to be. So, once again, everybody's different. But I would say for extreme improvement, you have to be obsessed with your goals. So there is no balance. There's only the grind. All right, guys, just finished over at Stroud Fitness. Today was back in triceps, and man, it was a good workout. I got into it pretty fast. The environment's good, man. I can see that everyone's there to work. I'm saying old school environment, man. People come, they come to work. The setup of it is, they got quite a few pieces of cardio equipment. They have plenty of dumbbells from 1 up to 130, 140, from 5 up to 130, 140, I believe. They got a few vending machines in front with a few like Muscle Milks and juices and snacks. I saw a lot of pictures of competitors on the wall, some pros, some amateurs, just people that really have the passion and love the sport of bodybuilding. But in general, people that are really in love with their fitness and want to take care of their health, and not only take care of their health, but enhance it. There's a difference. A lot of fitness centers, you know, people are there to be healthy, to take care of their health. Not a lot of people are there to push through their drive because they want to enhance their health to the full. Excuse me. I would say go do it. If you're down here in Dallas, I believe we're in around Flower Mound, Dallas area here in Texas. But Stroud Fitness, if you're ever here, definitely go check it out. Good back workout. I'll make a decision tomorrow if I come back and do my delt workout here, because I have plenty of equipment at the gym. All I need is dumbbells for delts for the most part, especially because it's a lower low, lighter weight, high repetition day. I can stay right there in the gym and do it, or I can come back here again just to support a local gym. Been there, done that, so I definitely believe in supporting your local gyms to the fullest. Now it's time for some water park fun, so let's go get the kiddos and let's go do it. It's green lights, all I spit is real life. But you don't know what that's like. All I see is green lights. They never felt before. Come on. From ghetto to ghetto, the backyard, the yard, I can. And you can tell by how my brain stack up. Then the skies, it is rock, so the feds back up. Why shit like my whip, like a chick top wrist. Doing a bunk six with me in the cockpit. Okay, so we're sneaking out of the room to go do cardio before the kids wake up. I'm a little closer though. Not gonna bite. Yeah, we're sneaking out to go do cardio. I couldn't sleep anyway. So it is 5:37 a.m. Wednesday. It's cardio time. See you guys in a bit. All right, so we got cardio. The queen has more cardio today than me, but we're doing 20 minutes, man. Don't play with me. All right, 20 minutes. It's plain easy to be quiet so I can get to work. All right, here we go. morning of cardio. Final morning of vacation. We're headed home today. And it was good. Let's get on this cardio, let's finish up, and let's head back home. All right, so we just finished up the final cardio session right here on vacation. Did cardio, did some lifts I was supposed to do, worked on some posing, a little bit of mobility. That's important, guys. Remember that. It doesn't matter whether you're competing or not. Mobility is very important. So make sure that you follow through with it, you stay consistent with it, because that's how you improve. You prevent injury, you help with recovery, all those things, man. They're very important. If you're looking for a coach, hey, look no further. CoachV@gfttraining.com. Once again, it's CoachV@gfttraining.com. Me, my team, we train hundreds of clients from local to online, clients to Alaska, to Florida, and we're working to get across seas, going global. But anyway, contact this man. Been coaching for 13 years, and I love what I do, as you see. So hopefully I get to see you soon. We get to team up. We get to change your life and chase your passions, competition prep or not. You have goals. I know how to get there. All right? I got the solution. Let's work together. Let's grind it out. See you soon.
No matter what, got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down. I never went nowhere, what they saying, Luda's back. Blame it on that contour, the hood call it Luda Yak. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down like strippers' booty.